Yes, sir, please. Hold that dog!
Get up, Peter! Hit him right there! I told you to hold that dog! I told you to hold that dog! I can't
You need to get out of here, sir! Who's that?
Where's 160?
Plus 160, go ahead.
Well, watching. Stand by. Here, take this. See what you can do with that. With that dog. West 160, no, it's temporary. Go to PIC and get a hold of animal control, see if they make our location. Advise PIC that we have a pit bull with a gunshot wound.
Okay.
Don't tell them any more than that. West 160 to West 150.
Go ahead.
Are you 10-6?
West
160. I got a flood on my car. I'm good at James.
All right, we're kind of away from our car right now. Anyway, you can make our location. Therefore, I'll get a hold of you when I can. What PIC say?
They're having me on.
I'm going to go to my car and get my phone.
West 162, can you make contact with animal control? Advise them of our location. One dog with a gunshot wound to make our location.
Tell them we need an ETA ASAP.
We're going to need an ETA ASAP. If they need to call me on my public service, 817-681-1549.
Okay, I wasn't ready for that. Do it to me again.
817-681-1549. And when they call me, you want me to give them details? Animal control?
Only on the phone?
Yes, on the phone. Cool.
I'll be right back.
West 159-162.
Hang on. West 160, go ahead for him.
You got any help out there?
Negative.
West 136, can I get a service number?
I'm terminating the video footage for now. So I return back to that on this camp shelter. It looks like.